Hey, hello. Today we're gonna be playing with what's his name? Big Black Okay, never mind. Yo, who is these? Like, look at the top of his head. Okay, who are, whatever, we're gonna fight with him. Come on. This nerd! I am your father!
Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! But not for me!
Too easy. You already know the vibes. He's got nothing on me. 3, 2, 1, me winner! Yes! Haha! Yes. Yes. Hey, boy. Okay, so we're gonna switch games, so I'll cut it to that. Okay, quick news. The Juan guy, he added me, and I accepted it, so we're gonna play more games with him. Okay, so we're playing the horror obby with my friend here, Juan. So let's go.
I'm gonna break my monitor, I swear!
Ha. Son of a bitch! Are we supposed to... Ah! Shibuya... Yes? Too easy? Yes. Nice balloons. Yes! Wait, did Juan just fall off at the end? Juan? Haha, too easy. Oh my fuck! Yes, thank you, Juan. He waited for me. What a nice. I wasn't trying, you know. I can, like, destroy this whole map in one. Like, I can speedrun this map without dying literally once. Oh my! Juan! Yes, Juan is my savior. Yes, yes, he is. Let's go, Juan. After 7 tries of trying to get up here, we finally succeeded. Oh, I kind of raged on the obby, so like, we're just gonna play. Is that Juan? Okay, we're just gonna be prisoner. Okay, we're following Juan. Follow me, okay? Come on, Juan. Where are you taking me? Ah! Man, Juan is a terrorist, man. I never knew you had those explosives on you. So I'm assuming Juan is gonna drive. Damn, Juan. Where'd you get your license? The dollar store? Juan, what are you doing? Get out, Juan! Yes. I don't know how to drive on this. We're gonna go to the jewelry store, so let's just cut to that. Ah! Like, on the way to the bank, I kind of crashed the car.
If you have any idea how fast I really am, I'm fast as fuck, boy. I'm fast as fuck, boy. Still fast as fuck, boy.
Okay, the jewelry store's open. The jewelry store's open. Holy crap, holy crap. Oh, yes. Me and Juan are some real criminals. Ah! Cops! I'll save you, Juan. Juan! No! How dare you send my brother to jail? I seek vengeance. Okay, so the judge, he declared us guilty for trying to break into the jewelry store, but Juan was a little bit stupid, was kind of stupid and kind of ran at the direction of the cops. So, like, shame on you, my friend. Me and Juan are gonna run away together. No, not like that, but not like that. No homo, no homo, but no! What the? This guy is straight up skin and bones. I knocked him over with my muscles, you know? So I knocked that kid over, you know, I've been going to the gym, you know, lifting some weights. Okay, so me and Juan are gonna escape again. Do you not have any boy? If you don't get your cash register full, I will like shoot you. Okay, so they didn't have any money. Oh, Juan! Juan? So there's no money, and I think Juan left. He was mad. He left. He's coming back for sure. Okay, let's do that again. So there wasn't any money, so I think Juan, like, left. But he's coming back for sure. He got locked up because he stole the Snickers. Ooh, I can buy this, actually. Free my homie Juan, bro. I just got a new whip. Okay, so I got a new whip. Nice truck. We're gonna go for Juan, so cut the video until we find him. So on the way of trying to find Juan, I just got arrested, so we're gonna go back with him. Juan put in the chat that he will find me, so I'm assuming he broke out. I'm gonna free my boy Big Chuck.
You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Okay, so the door's open, so let's just go find Juan. Okay, so I'm trying to find Juan. I think he escaped. I've clearly lost hope of finding him. So I'm just gonna be sad and jump on this jumper. After jumping on the jumper for a while, I got into some deep emotions. And you know, we're gonna escape with Juan or without him. I'm gonna explode this wall. And hopefully I find Juan. Juan! Yes! My friend! Yes! If I get caught, I leave. Okay, so you know what? This video ends when me and Juan get arrested. So, hit the gas, Juan. I'm going to go to the jewelry store one more time. So, we're gonna cut until we get there. Okay, so I kind of crashed the car and Juan is like mad. So, me and Juan are on our feet again. I'm gonna go rob the electricity station. I don't know what Juan's doing. Wait. We have to go bridge. Okay, so looks like we're going to the bridge with Juan. Well, Juan, you need to speed it up, my friend. Okay, so we're just gonna cut going to the bridge because Juan kind of sucks at driving. So it's gonna take like about half an hour to get to the bridge. So I'll see you guys there. Okay, so we're on the bridge. It's a cop! It's a cop! So when, I don't know what Juan was on, when he was trying to give a meaningful message, we got arrested. God damn it. So, as said, we have to end the video here.